Right. So, arrays, strings and functions, we are going to discuss. So, normally we'll use variables in the program. Like int x, float y. Okay, so single variable, two variables and four variables. Here four variables. Here two variables of integer type, one variable of integer type, float one variable, integer four variables. But when there is a requirement like this, and the roll numbers of 100 students to be recorded, weights of students in a class of 100, salaries of 100 employees. So group of variables you want to use in the program. So that time, like this, single variable declares are not enough. So that time what we'll use, a concept of called arrays. So there is a concept of calling arrays. So array you change group of variables. House are rule numbers means integer group, weights float group, salaries again float group. So like integer group, so integer array, float group, float array, character group, character array. So character arrays are called strings. Okay, it's a separate chapter topic, int or float arrays. Sorry, let us see the definition of array, then we'll go with the other options. I'm going to define array. An array, right, is a collection of similar data elements. Array is a collection of similar data elements, integers, floats in the sense. Okay, array enjoys the collection of similar data elements. Collection in the sense group. Collection appropriate group more than one is called collection group. So array is a group of variables. And okay, group of variables are told. That inko definition, an array is a collection of, group of, combination of homogeneous elements. Under homogeneous elements, homogeneous in the sense belongs to the same group, belongs to the same type, same ikkada kuda integer float. Okay, so array ela untadi, for example int marks of 5. So here if you close the brackets, okay, if you ignore the brackets, it is int marks. Brackets like show and int marks. So it is single variable. But when square brackets are used and a size is mentioned, that is called size of the array. Which array it is? Integer type array. So the compiler will allocate 5 locations in the memory, each of 2 bytes. So that marks 1. So the name of the array is marks. First student marks, second student mark, third student, fourth student, fifth student marks can be recorded. So here the array will consist of name, for example marks. So every element may also have the same name. So array and group of variables, they will share a common name. Guarantee every element will have a common name, like students in our class. Rule number 1, rule number 2, rule number 3, like we have students of BCom CA. So everybody belong to the same group. So my class pair array, your rule number yourself is the right element. BCom first year, rule number 1. BCom first year, rule number 2. BCom first year, rule number 3, like that. Okay. So ikkada, this is array in memory. So first, second, third, fourth. So what is the size here? 5. So here we could store the marks, for example, like this. 10, 20, 30, 50, 60. How many students mark? This is 5 student marks. So టు రీడ్ ద స్టూడెంట్ మార్క్స్, ఫోర్ స్టూడెంట్ మార్క్స్ నాకు కావాలి. అంటే ఫోర్త్ అంటే ఇది. సో ఇండెక్స్ విల్ స్టార్ట్ విత్ 0. సో దీని ఇండెక్స్ అంటారు 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. అరే నేమ్ ఇస్ మార్క్స్. సో ఫస్ట్ స్టూడెంట్ మార్క్స్, మార్క్స్ ఆఫ్ 0, మార్క్స్ ఆఫ్ 1, మార్క్స్ ఆఫ్ 2, మార్క్స్ ఆఫ్ 3, మార్క్స్ ఆఫ్ 4, లైక్ దట్.